Hello. My name is Joseph Williams. If you know me, I am the co-owner of Roxy's Pizza. And if you watched the cartoon that we made a couple years ago, that's how we started this whole thing. My brother made a cartoon because he did cartoons plus an animator, so... There's a confession. I murdered his family, and plus him himself. So, Roxy's is closed a couple days ago. I can't go anywhere now. I love the fact that I murdered his kids and myself. They were all annoying. So, I'm telling you this, when I was a kid boy, we used to play with each other. We fight each other's fingers off, not really, we were just playing the game. We hit each other, so I was happy that the Roxy's restaurant was open. I just said to him, I yelled his name and said, "Hey! I got stuff for you, John!" That's what I did. And plus, I wanted the attention to myself, so... Now... Everything's going so fast. John's dead, can't open the restaurant, people are pointing out I killed the family, and I'm losing everything. I already lost my wife and my kids.
Oh, Bennett!